During its heyday, the interurban system of electric intercity railways gave Hoosiers a cheap, fast form of transportation that bicycles and trains did not provide. This system and its ability to move passengers and products quickly became all the rage, and Indianapolis, a major hub for travelers, boasted the world's largest traction terminal station. However, modernizing factors worked against the train cars, including the private automobile industry and a paved highway system designed to make personal travel more appealing. Smaller lines began to fail. By World War II, the interurban was all but gone from our landscape as a viable form of transportation.